I'm not going to lose you. I will never let you go.
We have a bell for a reason. Take your seats.
I'm here!
Good morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
Hi. My name's Pete. Mr. Parker, and we are all very lucky today, because this is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds, reptiles, can just run right across a pond? Two words, surface tension.
Bathroom!
Okay. Now, surface tension is all about cohesion.
Hmm?
Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid. F divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody...
I need your help.
Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay, class. Read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Today, I'm so getting fired.
Principal Evans already hates me for being late this morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
It's fine. We'll be back before we know it.
Good. Because I have my college application review with the school counselor.
Oh, you finished your essay?
Haven't started.
Oh, well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick then.
Jameson have you on the ground for the Bugle?
Still can't believe old Trip J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
You'll whip him into shape in no time. So, what's up with Marco? It's been years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid, delusional. He just exploded.
Man, hopefully we can calm him down.
I've seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Good thing there are two Spider-Men now.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up, too.
No way. They're untested. Barely prototypes.
But you brought them, right?
No comment.
We found him!
Mom! Marco!
That's Sandman?
MJ wasn't kidding. We gotta help him before he hurts someone. Or himself. He's really lost at this time. We gotta stop him. Quick!
What's the plan?
Keep him busy. I got an idea! Oh, crap. Still angry after all these years, Marco? You should try yoga! Must be more of a Pilates guy.
That was your idea?
Never said it was a good one! It was supposed to be a normal day. Teach physics, have awkward conversations in the teacher's lounge. Use the stairs, everyone! Gotcha. Spider-Man, think you can sign for this delivery? It's coming in hot.
I'm there.
I got him.
Mini Marcos? I wish I could do that.
That Mr. Air stick down, but not before he bonked on my suit.
He's not the only one. Sandman just puked out some new friends.
What the? He can do that?
Apparently. Need you now.
Mr. Parker?
I'm sorry, who's this?
Principal Evans.
Of course! Principal
Evans! All students have evacuated their classrooms. Where are you? Mr. Parker!
I just... forgot... something in my car!
What was that?
Nothing! I'm just...
your students, or else.
That does not sound good.
Almost there. How you holding up?
Miles? Principal Evans called.
Man, am I getting expelled?
Hey, you're just cutting class. I abandoned students during a citywide emergency.
Yeah, you're screwed.
Sandman!
I always hated that name.
I know you're angry at me!
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone!
I want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first.
Yes, he wasn't happy to reconnect.
Yeah, he's not really the nostalgic type.
Let me go, or I'll kill you.
He's not listening. We gotta turn it up a notch.
Ow!
He hates water. His shoulder's already wet.
Bet he's not a big fan of electricity then, either.
Read my mind.
Time.
He's gunned. Take your shot.
Pull up
I know, man. But listen, we need a big water source by Wall Street.
So let me check the grid. Stay safe, dude. You too, Mr. Parker.
Will do.
Wait, what? He knows? Yankee knows all. Plus, we were super weird in class earlier.
I knew I never should have taught at a gifted school.
So far, so good, guys. This is a pretty good game.
Spider-Man?
Ah, shit. Not this again.
I just wanted to live normal. Like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
This is getting out of hand!
I ended up outside. Just keep going up and I'll meet you at the roof. The water tanks are only shot.
Only way is up. Keep it moving, Miles.
I just wanted a regular life.
You can still have one!
It's too late now.
Down.
finishes go crazy though. Finishes go crazy though.
You're only making it worse for yourself, Marco!
I don't care.
Wish I could just write about this for my essay. I'd get into any college I wanted. Or Spider-Man would. Right. Brainstorm later, Miles. Focus.
Wasn't stable, but here goes nothing.
The web wings? They're flying.
But we're not out of this yet. Marco's at Pier 4 Beach.
What happens if he gets all that sand?
I think he just did. Gonna need you ASAP, Miles.
Yeah, I see him all right. I'm right behind you.
Miles? Miles! I just get myself into. You've got to calm down, Marco. Innocent people are in danger.
You care about them, but not me. They wouldn't listen to Marco.
That sound is so soft. But you care about them, but not me. Care about them, but not me. What's going on?
Yeah, class is back in session. Class? Marco's storm is generating a lot of electricity. What happens to the surface tension of sand if you turn up the voltage?
Bogey, right? That's what I shot the mini.
A plus. You absorb enough energy. I'll shoot it right at him.
You want me to get hit by lightning?
Can you handle it?
There's only one way to find out.
I like how on this one they gave Spider-Man the upgrade since Miles Morales has electricity powers and other stuff. But I mean, he always did have a good couple of abilities though, compared to what Miles Morales has. I like how they got all the weaknesses and stuff up here. Okay. Little finisher. Okay, a little synchronized finisher.
Because
we incredible. I like how they try to base the teamwork together.
I have sand everywhere.
That's a good intro. We'll say so myself.
Marco, it's gonna be okay.
Been okay for a long time.
If you need help, all you have to do is ask.
You're the ones who are gonna need help when they come for you.
Oh God. It's something he's telling them that he does, that he knows. I wonder who's coming for them.
Light the fires. The great hunt begins.
I'm gonna go on the end right here, guys. If you like this video, if you want part two of this, leave a like, comment, and I enjoy playing part one for you guys.